All right, Whalen, how you doing, pal?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good. How you doing?
You're doing good. Well, I'm going to start timing you because you can be a little bit long and you're long-winded.
Are these rapid-fire questions? How many questions are there?
Four or five questions. Now, Whalen, you and I are pals, aren't we?
We are. We go way back. We go way
back.
Well,
we don't go that far back. Actually, a question for you. If you were getting married, would I be invited?
Oh, of course.
Oh, really? Okay, good, good. I'm not coming, but I just wanted to know.
One, because you know you're my homemade, but two, because I want to hear the end of it on our podcast and stuff.
Oh my God, it would be terrible. And I wanna roast you at some point. It doesn't have to be like main stage wedding, but you know, I gotta roast you a little bit. So Whalen, you are a very popular teacher at the high school, I would say. I think it's reasonable to say. Tell us what you teach.
So I do communications and media production. I'm the department chair for the technology department, and we do a whole bunch of things in the technology department. We do engineering, robotics, woodworking, but my specialty is photography and videography and journalism.
And you run the very popular transcript. I mean, the students run it, but you oversee it and
Yeah, and just a little background on the transcript. The transcript was a student-created and student-run journalism program in which we have a weekly video news program that examines local, state, international news through the lens of a student and through the lens of how it impacts the local Northampton community.
And it's fun stuff.
And it's fun, yeah. They
And
have
I'm a constant, I'm like a cast member, like a teacher cast member on there. For you freshmen who are coming in, check out trivia. Wait, just go NHS transcript trivia, Whalen, Cody, and you'll see a fun video of us. We have a good time.
We'll do a little narrative. It's kind of it's not your average news show. It's not
No,
just
no.
suit and tie. Things are really kind of narrative. They have fun. It's kind of tongue in cheek. It's a little edgy, and it's just a good experience.
Oh, it's excellent. It's excellent. And so what will you be teaching freshmen, do you think? Would that be photography this year, mostly?
Photography, videography, and
Okay.
I'm also doing communications and media production, but that is for your sophomore, junior, and
Right.
senior.
Right.
But
You gotta ingratiate yourself a little bit to get in that class.
I mean, so the thing also to know if you're an incoming freshman is that you could take a couple of that communications media production class multiple times after. And what we've really tried to do with my program is set you on a course to be like, hey, I really like this. This is cool. You can take it. You take my courses as an elective. Just be like, oh, that was cool. I'm done with it. Now I know something about the cameras. Now I know something about composition and how photography and videography works. Or you can be like, okay, I want to grind. I want to do this as a career opportunity. And I kind of show you the ins and outs of that to be able to kind of set yourself up for higher academics or to do that in kind of freelancing.
Now, you just recently got out of prison. How was that experience for you?
You know, it was hard. It was a bitter pill to swallow. I was set up by Cody. You
Hey,
know, there's
listen, I got to do what I got to do. I get kids, you know what I mean?
Yep.
I'm not going away, you know, since one of us, it's you. Okay.
I had the match in my hand, but you know,
Hey,
Cody.
listen, you know, fires happen, you know?
Yeah.
We were stir crazy. What can you say? Now, Whalen, we have a minute and a half. How would you describe yourself as a freshman?
Describe myself as a freshman.
Yeah,
Well,
like what were you like when you were a freshman?
as a freshman, I was kind of a class clown. I was kind of I was a good academic student, but also I kind of was doing a whole bunch of hijinks. So I definitely gravitate towards the kids that may they're not just kind of cookie cutter or just think that there's a certain way to do things while at the same time I think that it's you know your freshman year is a time to start exploring yourself and to start you know everybody has vulnerabilities and insecurities and it really locks in when you're a freshman and what I try to do is I try to encourage kids to break out of their shells a little bit use the mediums that I have for self-expression and to kind of find themselves along the way and learn new things about themselves.
Hey, I mean, I feel like you probably as a freshman are like what you are now,
Yeah,
right?
exactly. I
You
well,
know.
to let them know, I also the same year that I won Teacher of the Year, I won Senior of the Year. So I was
Ah,
very
uh-huh.
so.
Now freshman, just want to let you notice, he likes to drop those accolades into conversations, okay? But he is...
Well, you know, as a person that's getting my PhD, you know, I try to stay...
Yeah, we're going to have to call him doctor. All right, Whalen, your time's up. Thanks so much for doing this, pal.
Yep. Hey, everybody, you guys have a great year. If you need anything, reach out to me or Mr. Cody. He's awesome as well.
I am. All right. We'll see you guys.